6 years ago. I can remember as a kid, you know, watching the holographic images and being excited about the new direction that the galaxy was taking. So when I was old enough, I went down to the local recruitment center, you know, and signed up. And I've been here at Tatooine ever since. Most people would call this the ass end of space, but I like the small town feeling you get around here. I mean, we know everybody. Everybody. And I feel I can really make a difference here. We got a routine stop here. We have a report of some stolen droids, and we think these might be it. Excuse me. Excuse me. You want to come over here, please? Yeah, I'm talking to you. Whose droid is this? It's your cousin's. Is this your cousin? Your cousin? Are you his cousin? No? Okay, then who are you? Ah, you're his friend. Well, Mr. Friend, would you step over there for a moment, please? Okay, so the droid belongs to your cousin. Now, if I go over to that sand crawler over there and ask to see your cousin, is he going to have a bill of sale for this? Okay, well, what I'm going to do now, sir, is place you under imperial arrest so we can only help... Hey, am I talking to you? Am I talking to you? Then stay over there and shut your mouth. Now, if you move again, I'm gonna shoot you. No. Yeah, I understand. I got a wife and kids, too, but you don't see me out here stealing Imperial droids, now do you? Yeah, sure, you'll never do it again.
He's making a run for it! Hey, there goes the other one!
I got him. Okie doke, shut the camera off. Yeah, shut it off. Shut it off. Well, what we had here was that these Jawas had stolen some Imperial property, and it unfortunately turned violent. These Jawas do this kind of stuff all the time, picking up, you know, stray droids and selling them off to the highest paying customers.
Well, we didn't find the droids we were looking for, but we did find one that a kid had reported stolen. So he and his parents are gonna come down to the detention center and pick it up.
Boy, I'll bet they'll be happy.
Yep, that's what it's all about.
882, possible 237, Moisture Farm.
We gotta call to check out this domestic dispute. Now, supposedly the husband said something to their kid, and now the wife thinks that he's run off. Supposedly one of them's intoxicated and one of them's injured. Now, we're familiar with this couple. You know, this is not the first time we've been out here. So we're gonna see if we can straighten this whole thing out. All right, well, what's the proper room?
I've had it! I've had it with him! He keeps lying to Luke and me, and now Luke's run off and hasn't come back!
That's ridiculous!
Hey! I'll talk to you in a second. Right now I'm talking to your wife, all right?
Okay.
Luke's probably dead now because of you!
Now, Baru, just calm down. Calm down, okay? Now, do you want to be arrested?
No.
Well, if you keep this up, that's just what I'm gonna have to do. You don't want that, do you?
No.
Okay, then. Are you gonna calm down? Okay, good. Why don't you start over?
Well, yesterday Luke comes in and says, I think these droids...
Now, Luke's your boy?
My nephew. Anyway, he says, I think these droids we bought might be stolen. And then he says, well, I don't care. Your only concern is to get them working. And Luke is like, I want to go to the academy. And he says, well, I need you for the harvest this year. And then he starts talking about Obi-Wan and his father.
I did not.
Yes, you did. Ugh. Yes, you did. You're just lying. You're always lying to him. You never tell him the truth about him or his sister.
Rue, shut up.
No, I'm tired of shutting up. You shut up.
Well, you can both shut up or spend a night in the detention area. All right? All right? Now, look. What do you want to do now, Beru? Beru, what do you want to do now?
I don't know.
Okay, now see, that's wrong. What do you mean you don't know? You obviously have a problem, otherwise we wouldn't be
in this... I don't have a problem.
Beru, come here. Now look, do you see his ear? How it's cut like that? Now, it didn't get that way by itself, did it?
No.
And you did that, didn't you? Yes, yes, you did. Now, see, that tells me you have a problem. And when we get called in, then it becomes our problem. And
yeah, but he was the one who started it.
Now, wait a second, Beru. I'm talking. I listen to you, now you listen to me. That's how this works, okay? Now, are you going to listen to me?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Sure you are. Now, how many times have we been out here, Beru? A lot, huh? We know the way by heart. And what did I tell you last time?
I don't know.
You don't know or you don't remember?
I don't know.
Beru, what do you want to do?
I want you to arrest him.
And you owe me big time.
I can't arrest him. He hasn't done anything. If there's anybody I should be arresting, it should be you for assault. Beru, you have two choices here. And yelling and arresting him are not two of them. Now, you can stay here or we can take you to an Imperial shelter. What do you want to do? Beru, what do you want to do? Do you want us to take you somewhere tonight? Huh? Do you?
Yes.
Okay. Now, do you need to get anything? Some clothes or something?
Yes. You'll find Luke, won't you?
Yeah.
Luke's
we'll find
all
Luke.
Right.
Yeah.
He's just working.
Oh, pain in the butt. See, the wife is under the delusion that their nephew ran away, right? And she's blaming the husband for it. Mm-hmm. He's saying that the kid left early to fix a couple of condensers and that the stress of the past week has just, you know, gotten to him.
Mm-hmm.
So we're just going to separate him for the night because if we have to come out here again...
Tell me something I don't know.
I'm telling you. Ready to shoot them both.
Yep, right there with you.
Look, she's been under a lot of stress lately.
Uh-huh.
We lost a couple of our hired hands and... I don't know, just got carried away a little bit.
Yeah, I know. But right now, I think the best thing for both of you is to get some distance from each other for a couple of days.
Yeah, I've been telling her she needs some help. I've been telling her for a long time now.
Well, this is probably the best thing for her right now, you know what I mean? Just leave it alone, let it be.
Fine.
Yeah. You should really have someone look at that ear.
I'll be fine.
Okay.
Let it go!
Should have seen this coming!
Thermal detonator! Get back! Get over there! Get out!
Well, as you can see, things got a bit nasty here. I mean, it's unfortunate, but it was almost expected with these people. Well, you know, I mean, the farmers out here are having a bad season. Tempers are high, and it's just bad for everyone. The important thing now is that we find their nephew, Duke, and make sure he's okay.
Hey, did she say they just bought some stolen droids or something?
Yep. Damn shame.
HK-888, check out possible disturbance.